bandaged and bruised, returning home for the first time.
How are you feeling personally? How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm... take it day by day. You know, at times you just... you know, there's outbursts of crying.
Surrounded by his brothers, overwhelmed by an outpouring of love from strangers.
On behalf of my family, we just want to say a really big thank you to our friends, families, the community.
Toutai and his family were attacked during a violent home invasion on Monday. His wife, Rachel, was the first to raise the alarm.
Let out this shrieky kind of scream. I jumped out of bed.
Recounting the moment he confronted the intruders.
My son, he absolutely went into beast mode. You know, I had the two intruders on me and he just jumped in with no fear.
There were four alleged offenders, the youngest 13 and the oldest 15.
I don't hate them. I've got a 13-year-old. I've got a 15-year-old. I feel sorry for them.
Toutai says his wife Rachel is still recovering from extensive arm injuries and is also struggling with trauma from the attack. She's not ready to come home.
She's the biggest one that's struggling.
Almost losing her arm, today family and friends arrived with flowers and food.
Seeing what the family and a lot of people who've been involved in cleaning the house, police again, it looks like a different house.
Including the neighbour who tackled one of the alleged offenders.
We've known each other for a long time. He's an absolute hero, unbelievable. He turned up at the right time.
Helping protect the Kefu family.
There might be a little bit of damage moving forward, but we're still breathing.
Anna McGraw, 7 News.